big old shark that 7,500 feet long. So he's swimming at me, right? With teeth like razors.
Ooh, razors!
And I was all like, you gonna come at me like that? You gonna come at the O like that?
Hey, do the muscle thing. The muscle thing.
Oh, right. So I told that dude, I said, you see this guy? And I pointed like this. Well, he's got a brother, and he lives right over here. And I think it's time for a little family reunion! You see, man, I told you.
Excuse me.
You're right there.
Pardon me.
Right there.
Love it!
Whoa, sorry. She seems so nice on TV.
Oscar, Katie Couric, as the first fish in history to ever take on a shark and win, tell me, does this mean you're now protector of the reef, new sheriff in town, the big kahuna?
Katie, I'm gonna keep it real. I can call you Katie, right?
Of course.
Any shark try to mess around in Oscar Town is going down. Yes, it's poetic in the heat. I get poetic.
Oscar.
Okay, get out of here, you barracudas. Any further questions will be fielded by me.
And you are?
I'm his manager. Sykes, with a Y.
Could you excuse us for a moment, please?
Manager? Kid, you're a superstar. We're gonna make a fortune. Just let me handle it.
What about the 5Gs?
Forget the 5Gs. From now on, we're partners.
So what exactly are we talking about here?
I'm thinking, what, 90-10 split?
Well, that's actually pretty generous.
You're the 10, I take my 90 off the top.
I don't think so.
Talk to me.
You get 15.
70.
20.
75.
Dude, you're going the wrong way.
50-50. You happy?
No. You happy?
No.
Deal. My manager and I are now prepared to take your questions.
Oscar! Are you going to continue working here at the wash?
Please, I barely work here now.
Keep it up, kid. You're slaying him.
No, he's slaying sharks.
Hey, that's good. That's good. I like that. Oscar, the shark slay.
Right, okay.
Whoa, a shark slay.
You heard it here first. From now on, any shark tries to bother this reef, it's his funeral.